Here's a question for you. Everybody talks about putting new things in their diet so they can actually empower their health. But is it possible to put something that is just one thing and really create a difference? The answer, just now. The show starts right now. This is Dr. Mauro here at Health, Spice, and Life Show. What is that thing? In fact, I'm actually wearing its color, and it's wheatgrass. If you've never had it, we're going to talk a little bit about that today. Wheatgrass is a superfood, and it actually looks just like grass on the lawn. But this is a superfood because it can actually have properties to boost your metabolism, boost your immune system, eliminate toxins, and it adds other amazing ingredients to your diet, such as vitamins A, C, E, vitamin K, and also it can add minerals such as calcium. It has amino acids and flavonoids. This is one of the things that I actually do in my particular diet and the things that I consume on a daily basis. I tend to do it twice a day, and it's actually really fun. And the reason why is because I have this small juicer. They're not that expensive at all. You can buy the wheatgrass at the local grocery stores. Many of them do carry it already grown for you if you go to the vegetable section. Or in some cases like myself, because we consume it quite a bit here in our family, I like to grow it myself, and it grows really, really fast. And then all we have to do is we cut this particular amount that we're going to do, and usually this is a small cup. It's like a little shot glass. And you cut the wheatgrass, you put it in the juicer, and mine in particular is a manual one. You crank that juicer very slowly, and basically all that juice comes into the little shot cup or a little small cup, and that's all I take. I take one in the morning, and then I take one in the evening. And I gotta tell you, the flavor is actually really nice. It's a sugary flavor. It has a little bit of a peppery sort of edge to it. And I can tell you that the moment that you actually drink the wheatgrass, you can feel how that, you know, your body feels it, how it just takes it, and it just energizes you. So, and in fact, this is one of the most densely rich, packed superfoods that you can actually take. And I love the fact that you take something that is still alive, that is natural. You know where it's coming from. Many of the places that sell it, it's already an organic product. So you're getting all the benefits of having that into your diet. So if you didn't believe it, it's now time to try it. This is about wheatgrass, that special superfood. Now that 2021 has been here and arrived, let's just put that into our diet and boost it up. As I like to say, from my heart to your heart, I'm Dr. Mauro Sain. A tu salud. Let's juice it up. See you next time.